On News Tonight, a boost to Singapore's COVID-19 vaccination drive. Moderna's inoculation arrives earlier than expected. Protesters in Myanmar use a new tactic as they keep up the pressure on the military government. And looking out for safety, companies running outdoor learning activities pilot new measures. Your News Tonight at 9.